crisscrossing with Marner. In comes Mitch Marner. Swings it back in front. Tavares throws it back and they score! Poked home by Jake Gardiner and Toronto retakes the lead with 9.6 seconds left in the second.
Gets turned over now and the Leafs are out on the rush. Riley's going to jump up into the rush. Tavares gets to the puck and Marner's going to end up with another assist here, but that's really great work by Tavares to corral the puck, and Jake Gardiner, smelling that there's a chance late in the period, follows right up and pitches in with his second goal of the season.